happened that I received a phone call from his mother, Puan Aisyah. She informed me that Ali had his SPM result recently.
And?
He has passed with flying colors.
Wow, what surprising news. When thinking of him previously,
Yes, I agree with that. Once his mother had told me that he is totally different from before. Here is the story.
Now, what's all the pain, darling? And why the sudden kiss? To help me with some of the job, for goodness sake, what's this?
Then, what happened?
Wonderingly, his mother continued. Your face is clean for once, dear. Your clothes without a crease. You saved your lunch money. The one that never sees.
Really? That was Ali?
Yes, not only that, his mother was still thinking about a sudden change.
Sudden change?
Now dropping off your school books, a shrinking childish rebel. Today you are a lamb, love, but yesterday a rebel.
We knew Ali very well. He is totally different now. Wow, I can imagine him now and before. Here are some things about him.
But surely you are some stranger. No red or pula baju. Come closer, let me look here. Can this be really you?
His mother must have been thinking about this. Something unnatural about Ali.
Yes, his mother has thought that Ali was struck by aliens perhaps, or even lightning.
Lightning?
Now were you struck by lightning? Or were you stunned as spot? Ah, now I said the reason. We have got a school report.
That's it. Finally, his mother knew the hidden agenda behind Ali's sudden change.
Yes, all was about his cut. Not only that, he was trying to win his mother's heart as the result was
really bad.
His mother was quite disappointed, but truly she believed Ali can excel.
Ha! What a funny and bright Ali.
Indeed, friends, we should behave well at all times and not only on certain occasions.
And we must have the courage to face the unpleasant consequences of our action instead of finding excuses. Yes, we must always be like that.
Nothing is impossible to a very willing heart.
Only on certain occasions.